Night on the Austro-Hungarian frontier. These refugees are crossing a 14-foot canal that marks the line, aided by red Hungarian border guards under the cloak of darkness. No peril daunts the iron determination of their quest for freedom. While Hungarian guards wave them on, Russian troops track them with grim intent. Many refugees hid through the freezing night in these border marshes, waiting till dawn for their final dash to the safety of Austrian soil. Austrian guards shout encouragement as they near the line. An estimated 80,000 or more have fled Hungary since the first eruption against Soviet rule early in November. Entire families have endured privation, risking everything for this chance for liberty. Their faces tell eloquently what they have undergone. The amazing exodus swamped rescue agencies and immigration departments. While nearly every nation in the West has offered haven, uncounted thousands are waiting in Austrian refugee camps, overwhelming all processing personnel by the sheer weight of numbers.